experimentation is of other systems and how they link up to take the hand across. The striking, clinching, manipulation, trapping, and grappling. Here, take this. Relation side, which means be effective if they're balanced. Train for your partner. We're going to keep it on the fleshy part of the chain. Okay?
Deb, if you could get a photo.
Right here. She's over beating up.
The difference becomes the energy, the body mechanics, and the rest. I have a structure to teach my hands how to move. About elbows in. Hands are up. Oh, I enter and I go. Do you see how one system influences another system?
Okay.
Flip. This is going to take us to the case.
What
if?
It's
going to take us to stuff like this here.
One method would kick the face, okay. One method would kick the face with the other hand, one method would take both.
Okay. 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 Nice. See, you can take them all the way to the ground. Split, enter.
Where is with where I go?
I'm going to set me up now for the rest of my strikes or whatever striking system you do.
Alright, do it, do it.
Good shot. Get a hold of me
I grab the wrist.
I accept it. Taking the hand. Okay. Oh, there's my mold. But I have this in. Okay. Enter and terminate. This now will set me up for my disarm. Enter, hit, disarm here. This shot becomes my disarm, and it makes this easier.
Destroy the
Is that still on?
Yes.
Awesome.
I should just gouge some of this right here. Notice the feet now.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I look like I'm so heavy for you. That's right. High, low, low, high, low, low, high. Go to this.
But I can't kind of break here, but I'm not going to break it.
Squinting right here, and I talk about the extra pox, right? If you'll notice here.